in kind hearts, and you never gave it away, so you can't show me the love in the illusion of sunlight. I can't wait no more. If I could dream about a place, I would dream about you face to face. Sometimes I look into the sky, but I can't find the reason why I cry. So many nights on that phone, so many secrets you did told, so many I can't hold. You said your love was my cure, no bad intentions, was just pure, but I'm just maybe self-assured.
Mm-hmm. running, you run away. Sorrow, pain are bad for the play. Trying to push me and weaken your mind. It's a denial with distortion.
and they just leave me alone, me alone.
Fairy tooth, my will invades the neighborhood. So many things I let escape, but some desires they are brave. Some days I wish I could unleash the inner beast without a risk. The good, the bad guys against them all. I guess this is my day.
Turn to embrace you for me. like a hunted soul, like a future goal. I scavenge the remains of this lasting land, times of a twisted present will bring undeniable truth, and the angel of death. World, a prison of a man's soul. Even with the will to stop the time, I can't escape from my destiny. That cannot be sated by blood. In the call of a sound, renounce of humanity for lust, a twist of morality by a man that was baptized as God.
Section 6 is positioned and ready to move in. Danger, are you there?
Yeah, I heard you.
I'm surprised you can hear anything. With all the noise you're bringing today.
Must be a loose wire.
It can also be argued that DNA is nothing more than a program designed to preserve itself. Life has become more complex in the overwhelming sea of information. And life, when organized into species, relies upon genes to be its memory system. So man is an individual only because of his intangible memory. And memory cannot be defined, but it defines mankind. The advent of computers and the subsequent accumulation of incalculable data has given rise to a new system of memory and thought parallel to your own. Humanity has underestimated the consequences of computerization.